Hey dads, do you have a garden and you're trying to get your kids involved? I've got an art project right here that I think that they might like that they can use to add a little bit of color to your garden. First of all, hi. Hi to all the new dads out there. This is Dad Reviews. This is where I give you my unedited, hopefully more authentic look at the products that I like, use, and have. So if you're interested in that, you might want to consider clicking that subscribe button. So what we have right here is paint your own garden decor, and this is made by a company called Works of Ahhh. I'm gonna link them up down in the description below. You guys can go and check them out. Y'all can go read some of the other reviews that people have written to see what other people think of it, if they like the product or not. Don't just take my word for it. So we got this as an Easter gift from my mom for my daughter, and she's very much into like arts and crafts and painting stuff and whatnot. And so what this is, you have six garden stakes with like a little character or thing on top that they glue onto the top that they can stick into the garden. What's cool about it is that it includes everything that they need to get this done. And what I've noticed with our kids, whenever it comes to painting things, that's a great way to, if you have something to do, that's a great project for you to give them to do so that you can get whatever you need to get done, because it keeps them busy for a while. So it comes with the paint, comes with the wooden dowels, it comes with the little things that they can color. It has some sticker sheets and the acrylic these paint tub things. Comes with these so they can do that. But I wanted to show you guys, we're actually gonna go out. We have a garden, or a food forest, if you will. We like to grow a lot of things that we can eat. And I wanna show you guys what our daughter did with the ones that she created for our garden, because I thought that they look really good, and she kind of put them, spread them out throughout the garden so that they add just a tad bit of color to all the green that's around them. So the first one here, we got this cute little windmill. She used the stickers to put stickers all around it. She didn't really paint this one that much. I think she either ran out of paint or she was just getting in with the stickers. But then she has another. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what happened there. I think I accidentally hit a button. But so while you're planting, it's a fun activity that you guys can give your kids to do if they're not interested in getting their hands dirty, but they still want to like be with you and you know, be in the same vicinity with you as you work in your garden. You can pull that out. Look, here's another one right here. This is a good one, a cute little owl that she did, and she put all the stickers on it and she painted it and had little little eyes and a nose thing that go with it. So I don't, trying to remember where the other ones are, which, like I said, there's six in the box. So if you guys want to check this out, I'll link it up down in the description below. Fun little art project to get your kids outside in the garden with you. If you guys are liking what we're doing here on Dad Reviews with these unedited, hopefully more authentic looks at the products, make sure to click that subscribe button. Put some more videos right there on the screen. I'd love it if you guys watched more of our videos. Thank y'all for watching, and Dad out.